First time ever playing on the PS5, JK lol. We played PS5 before. What's going on, Lager Lagoon? Welcome back to another, I was gonna say Lager Lagoon video, but that's basically the gist. I am your host with the most trades that I am a jack of, but not a master of. And we're back with some Star Wars, finally. Long awaited. Haven't played this game in a long little bit. But we are back, vibing to some Star Wars. Absolutely should have known that the stream was going to kick, but I didn't, so here we are. Slightly annoyed with that revelation. Kind of just like realizing that was going to happen later, but, you know, make the most out of it. Sometimes stuff's going to meme on us. It's okay. We're going to get through it. One way, one journey, one day at a time, so... That being said, be a friend, tell a friend. Hop into some Battlefront 2. Apparently, I now know what skill points are. I also have a pack to open. Ooh la la. We're also going to be so competitive, don't you worry. Always with the competitive. The PlayStation edition, though. I love it. Triple XP. I love that, too. Good to be back, and good to know if I switch games again, it's gonna end my stream. That's a really unfortunate feature, for certain. But it's a feature nonetheless. Let's see. I think I gotta like, yeah. We gotta basically start from scratch here. Cool with that though. Did it really just ask if Stream Element could post that? That's how we know we're off bad. Bracken. This is gonna be epic and scary. Should we go for the. Oh, great. Alright. Well, let's just not. Okay, that was a fun 3 seconds of gameplay. Yeah, we're complete noobs, so this is gonna be fun, but first time playing Battlefront on PlayStation 5, I'm for it. If it's triple XP, I guess we'll have to go out into the battlefield. It's already the plan, though. We're gonna do a little bit of HPV, have a little fun there in those regards, and then we're hop on over. Triple XP, look at that, y'all. Okay. If it's gonna keep us in the same thing. It's just pointless. We don't need none of that. We're just gonna stay in this game for the foreseeable future, though. So be sure to tune into some Battlefront content. Love it. Wish you wanna do it. We'll do some supremacy, I guess. Why not? Dare I try age resistance? I say I know it's not going to be available. All the memes. all year. Also, totally can't see it, but my controller may or may not now match on both sides of the console spectrum, if you will. I think it's the word I was looking for. It's also a little cold outside. By a little, I mean a lot. So, wishing everybody warm happiness as well as just good energy. And from me to you. Happy Halloween, happy holidays. There's nobody in the lobby, no. Lord Louise Jr. Oh, there we go. The Noobtron. Shout out the PlayStation people that got me into Battlefront, maybe even more than I already had, or more than I ever actually thought I was into it, because I like, couldn't find my words there. I'm impressed with this whole journey and what it's taken to progress and even just show positivity through these times, and always want to wish the best to the next person. Not only in front of me, but to my left and right. Because, you know, it's without that competition and camaraderie that I feel like myself and maybe others included wouldn't be here. So, always will be thankful. And gotta say, it's always awesome when people stop in and catch up. I always, in some way, care for my people. First and foremost. I do think I'm doing an NHL stream tomorrow. I'm not really certain on the time for that yet. It might be earlier in the day, though, as I will be waiting on my mechanic. Granted, like I was kind of saying last stream, but I'll have to, what do I have to do? Yeah, I have to get it over there tonight. So I'm just going to be safe with that, be warm, Uber back. It was so fun. Not looking forward to that part, but you know, get done what you need to get done. And frankly, I don't want to shiver under my car and mess with stuff I don't know right now, especially while I'm not 100% on myself. Oh, it transferred my PlayStation levels though. Let's go.
I don't know how the rebels managed to board this battle station. But I do know that it falls on us to eject them back into space.
Excuse me. Granted, if people want to play Rainbow Six, R6 tomorrow, that could be arranged. Will strictly be an R6 stream. Be sure to go check it out. I will more than let you know, as there will be R6 short content to boot. Oh! Good damage. Promise to chop up these Supremacy videos as well as I can. They're, in the meantime, while I don't have a laptop that can really function to parameters I wanted to. mostly group editing that. Duck Hunter, thank you so much for that follow. Welcome to the Lager to Demon. It nades from every. Oi! I appreciate that as always. The one love all around. Let's go. I love that pistol too. Honestly, I'm running officer until I get the
We're losing crest to the rebel.
I forget what rifle. I'm looking for the first order pistol. So in the meantime, I'm more than down to use the officer. Especially first person. This is like whoever's Fulcrum. Oh, that did not go as I wanted to. Boom! That nade did not get half of anybody. It's not Fulcrum. What am I blanking? I don't even know. I should have thrown that. They got me there. Left 4 Dead as well. See, the plus with Xbox is like I could have a Left 4 Dead day. Or make a video. And it's not gonna affect me when I try to like transfer over. Like I would just have the disc in and switch over to R6. No problem. PlayStation's a little tougher. It seems like you have to unload a load up a stream, have it already, you know, type up the stream in title. It's kind of rough. Taking some adapting. I'm all for it, y'all. That being said, I totally could have had Shell on here. Maybe next time.
Water gun ready.
Oh, I wrecked. Hey, little one. Old fluffy tequila just passing through saying what's good. Appreciate all those shoutouts from everybody. We were playing MLB last, but anyone that's seen this stream will know we played a couple different things already.
We control all key positions. Don't let them fall into rebel hands.
Do not doubt our
might. Mambo's Auric is fallen.
The spot too. I mean, could easily have a hero as well whenever that gets offered up to us. Oh, never mind, that happened instantly. Hey, what are you doing? That's the trash. Don't be drinking out the trash. Those are empty cans. I haven't even been home all this time. So that's all happening this week. I probably need my haircut too, so I might have to call in tomorrow and see if I can somehow get in. A lot of stuff to see if we can figure out tomorrow. Mechanic is the least of our troubles.
We meet. Grasp and squirm.
No. Still might have somehow been my most successful Dark Hole run. kid. But really though, it really do be tough out here.
Maintain
the rebels are trying to secure position Oryx. We are dominating the battlefront.
We're dominating the battlefield. We're halfway there. Pistol's so good to use. It's like almost a 3-shot.
Rebel Jedi on the battlefield.
Oh. Deploy grenade.
Got me good there. I mean, I'll take whoever I can get, but preferably it would have to be Darth Maul. Bum, bum, bum.
I've been waiting.
Uh-oh. Why is that already getting blasted at? What's funny is, like, you know, the just chatting tactic too. It really is quite effective. What we needed to do. We got Master Yoda. Make him suffer. It's so cold already as well. Like, it's just ridiculously cold. Got him. Turns explodes. We did it! Whee! Victory screech. Let's go. Say hi, YouTube. For those of you that are the 94% not subscribed, what are you doing? I kid, of course. Back with triple XP Battlefront all tomorrow. Be sure to check out these YouTube videos. Be sure to leave a like, comment, follow. Let me know who your favorite Star Wars character has ever been or may not be down below. Stay awesome. Stay beautiful. I appreciate y'all, and I'll catch y'all in the next video. Peace. if y'all don't think I'm going to play Hoth, y'all really on some sh. I'm just kidding, though. We playing Hoth? Welcome back, Lager Lagoon. Back with another Supremacy slapping adventure. Let's see if we can secure the W. Let's see, as the Rebels, we can somehow pull away a victory here. You know, already, all too well, what I'm about to be doing at this time. So, oh, we didn't even have star cards last game, so that's really awesome. Lose the spotter. Perfect. This will work for now, I think.
The Imperial advance on Hoth stops.
I joke because this sniper's not gonna do too much.
But we have the result.
Oh, this game is beautiful. Oh boy.
We'll defeat the Imperials by taking and holding all marked positions.
Dang, got me good. Watch this though. I think I'm going out without a fight. You got me messed up. Let's go. Just hop out of here and 30. This is insane. I spawned into that stun too. That's what's the worst. I remember you from the loading lobby.
Grenade out, head down.
Dang. Boba gave me the business. Can't argue with that. Dang. W Strimmer. Brookie. I don't even gotta say anything anymore. Just kidding. What is good? Always lovely having you in, Brookie. Hope you're doing wonderful. Making my job too easy. Oh. How am I? I'm the one okay. I'm not gonna front. It's extremely cold today. Like dummy cold today. But I'm getting by. I like the winter. We're not quite out of it, so I'm kind of terrified, you know, global warming and such. Oh! Absolutely lovely Wednesday for me. I'm gonna go drop off my car later. And then, hopefully get a haircut tomorrow, so it'd be nice. We've had some really cold weather, but it's been warming up. That's always fun when it, like, randomly switches up, you know? I mean, not really with, like, your mental clock, because you're like, it was just cold. And you're just like, yes. Oh, I missed everything there. Oh. Yeah, we're having a good time. Hopped on some Battlefront, naturally had to end the stream. So I'll have to figure that out. Dang, they cooked me. Yeah, happy Wednesday to all. For those that it's Tuesday or Thursday, still wish you the same. Good vibes all around. Ah, good vibes to no one. Whoa, it's not Halloween anymore. We can't be talking like that. Anybody do a fun Halloween heist they'd like to share with the I'm gonna say, hopefully, kid. No good vibes. That must be like the that energy with people that put up their Christmas decorations too early. No smiling until it's Christmas, which of course is a joke. Oh gosh! Oh. Oh! Boba, what happened to his hands? That's unfortunate. Oh, heck no. Oh, I got swarmed. Had some people over and we watched What We Do in the Shadows? Ooh. Now, is that on a platform or was it released in theater? Or both, because it does sound fun. A little movie snuggle on Halloween, that sounds fun. I snuggled with the dog. I was dog sitting. I was handing out candy. pretty good time. And, yeah, I just saw a lot of good fits. Some good costumes all around. Definitely brought me back to when I used to do that all too much. Used to make the multiple rounds with my little bro. Dog snuggles are superior. They really are. I was spoiled like two nights. Because I never had like a family dog that wanted to like sleep like close to me. Like when we had our Shih Tzu, our second one, he would just kind of sleep like at the foot of the bed or like right at my head, which technically is close. Just like a little too close, you know? You need that personal space. But yeah, we basically just absolutely snuggled up, fell asleep watching basketball. That was the movie I watched last night, but I finished watching Joker finally. I rewatched that, and I watched a lot of different Batmans. Just had them like playing nonstop while I was handing out candy. What through with Batman Beyond today? Regret nothing. Haha. Got him. Got him again. What the dog doing? I've been cold since I got home, though. That has not changed. It's like the first time this house has been like cold, and I'm for it, but I wasn't expecting it, so it caught me off guard. That's why I'm like, it's cold. Got him. But he thought he was slick. A little bit of a player streak now, eh? No. Oh, dang it. Let's go. Plenty for a hero. Not exactly in the right neighborhood to be a hero because the game's almost over, but I enjoyed that while it lasted. Might be able to chain up a few here real quick with the X-Wing. Apparently I can go a hero. Oh, okay. Apparently I can't go a hero. The second I was gonna tell me every ship has taken off the base. That's unfortunate. I just wanted something to open up. I don't really care. I have an abundance of points, but oh my. So uncivilized. Uh-oh. Coming down. It just locks the controls.
Fair enough.
Not even gonna switch maps if it's Hoth again, because that's so much Mount. Okay. Why are the bottom two names just like rambunctious, and the rest are like, I'm just a nerd. Speeder, we got that 16,000 XP. That's all I'm talking about. Triple XP, y'all. Be sure to go check it out if you're new to the game.